Good news tonight about the condition of a Bucks County teenager. Ashley Zoflick was one of more than a dozen students injured when a school bus suddenly accelerated outside of Pensbury High School on January 12th. Ashley was the most seriously hurt. Her condition has now been upgraded from critical to stable. You may remember doctors had to amputate Ashley's left leg. She also has a fractured pelvis. Tonight, the NBC 10 investigators uncover information about another school bus accident that looks similar to the one at Pensbury High School. Some think it could provide clues to what happened. NBC 10 investigator Luann Khan here to explain. Luann.
Two school bus accidents, 1,000 miles apart. Still, they have one major thing in common. Both buses were built by the same company. A bus flies out of control. An experienced school bus driver says the brakes didn't work. This isn't Bucks County. This is Liberty, Missouri, May 2005. The bus slammed into two cars, killing both car drivers. Two children on the bus suffered severe brain injuries. The name on the bus? Thomas Built. It's the same manufacturer of the Pensbury school bus that plowed into a group of students January 12th. Ashley Zoflick is still fighting for her life.
She expresses herself with head gestures, you know, with blinking of the eyes. But the pain is intense.
Her attorneys say they're fighting for more answers.
We need to piece this entire picture together.
They say they don't know if there's a connection between the Pensbury school bus and the one in Missouri.
We do know that it involves a similar model and type bus, perhaps a similar braking and acceleration system.
But there are differences. The Pensbury school bus was manufactured in 94. The Missouri school bus was newer, built in 2000. We found numerous recalls on the 2000 model related to brakes and acceleration. We're told the recalls on the 94 model had nothing to do with the braking system. Both accidents are being investigated by the National Transportation Safety Board. The NTSB says so far it's found nothing mechanically wrong with the Pensbury school bus. But the very same bus was also involved in a minor accident in 94. The bus driver told police the brakes didn't work. There are over a dozen civil suits filed in the Missouri case. These court documents show Thomas Built attorneys deny allegations of defective design and manufacture of buses. Meanwhile, civil suits in the Pensbury school case are expected on behalf of Ashley Zoflick's family and others.
She'll need a lifetime of care.
Attorneys for the Zoflicks are hoping they'll be given a chance to inspect the bus in the Pensbury accident on Monday. We have attempted numerous times to contact Thomas Built Buses in North Carolina, and that company has not returned any of our calls.